They come up facing second and a bundle. Now Jackson. In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line.
Lucky 56. Lucky 56.
Here's Jackson on third and long. And he takes a shot on the release as this.
What's poppin', ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to the best Madden 19 channel on YouTube.com. If you want a free Madden 20 ebook as soon as it is released, follow the link in the description. Get the top 50 to 100 weekend league package or become a Patreon member. If you need help on defense, stopping all the glitchy crossing routes, if you need help on offense, money plays to beat cover 2, cover 3, and man coverage, I got you. You are at the right place. Let's go. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Madden 19 gameplay video. Today we're going to be showcasing the most insane defense in Madden, hands down. Now, yesterday I just updated a run defense that I like to use, and then I updated two different blitzes, and you're going to see it in this video right now. So on first and 10, my opponent has the ball first. In the first quarter, he comes with a play action. We got our cross man set up. He just realized his two wide receivers was boxed up. Now, this blitz that I just did right there, I dropped at the end of my updated video yesterday. So if you want all these setups, make sure you email me right now. Now you can see I'm able to put double coverage on each wide receiver. He has to block a running back. He has to block a tight end. If he lets both of them come out the backfield, it's going to be an instant sack. I'm able to have 8 people in coverage as we come down with a user lurk right there. And we are up 10-0 now. So we back on defense. And like I said, if he's not blocking the correct people, I'm going to be able to sneak in there for instant blitzes every single time. I know you want these set up, so email me right now before I release it to the rest of the community. Now, in this defense, he has to block a running back or he has to block a tight end. If he goes into the bunch, if he goes into the split close, it don't matter. He has to block at least 6 or 7 people. Now, you can see him in the split close right there. He was successful. Now, being that I seen that he was successful with that, I'm going to drop more in coverage, cross man people, and I'm going to set up the block shed. So I don't have to send the blitz. I can set up the block shed, sit back in coverage, run, lurk across the middle of the field. And you can see we got pressure on him even with a 96, 97 speed quarterback running out of the pocket. So on 3rd and 2, we able to set up the block shed again. If you want the block shed, if you want the instant blitz straight up the middle, if you want the screamers off the left, off the right, I got y'all, man. Just email me right now. Don't lose another game. I guarantee you will get 8 sacks minimum. You heard what I just said, 8 sacks minimum. 24-3, my opponent sees enough. He has 0 touchdowns, 59 yards total, and we got about 9 or 10 sacks in that gameplay. Let's go.